We back with another one. This right here from Mo3 and Boosie Badass. Everybody remix. I like Mo3. Mo3 be saying it. He like another Rod Wave. This nigga be saying his ass off and rapping. I like it. And he be speaking that shit. That nigga be talking that shit on these motherfucking records. R.I.P. Mo3. And Boosie, he be spitting too, but I like the old Boosie more than the new Boosie, though. The old Boosie, that nigga was hungry. That nigga was hungry. But let's see what he talking about, though. Let's see what they talking about.
If I ain't your partner, why the fuck these niggas wanna go against the grain? Why the fuck these niggas wanna drag a nigga name? True story. I know some niggas who hurt me, they hurt me. A couple bitches who hurt me, they hurt me. The jury don't want me to make it, man. The DA, I know that he work on you.
Damn, man. Just listening at that little part, that shit, now touch a nigga. And nigga say he know some niggas that hurt him, he know some bitches that hurt him. The jury don't want him to make it. God damn. You motherfucker must really hate this nigga. Just imagine, man. Motherfuckers don't even want you to make it. Instead of trying to hold you back. Shit, let's see what they think.
Prosecutors wanna have me. What? I'm hoping they don't do me dirty. It's 40, I got the bitch dirty. Shoot on, go, it's your perfect.
I keep 100 on me. After what they done to bleed. The same ones who put them to sleep. We all used to be in the Jeep. How could you do me so dirty? How could you wait till I leave? It's like you was hating on purpose. So now you go dive and breathe.
Ooh, that nigga said like he was hating on purpose. Now you gonna die up in threes. Hey, that's one thing I would fuck with. When you're talking about beefing, I ain't fucking with Boof. I don't want to beef with you, Boosie. I don't want to beef with you. Because this nigga here have a motherfucker coming out of the woodwork to come chop you up. Motherfucker get the missing, you start talking about this nigga. This nigga here, he powerful. This nigga got some shit up his sleeve. You can't say shit about this nigga. This nigga, he knows some folks, boy. This nigga plugged in with some real deal killers. Nigga said, trust nobody. Niggas ain't solid. He right about that shit. Niggas is not solid. You definitely can't trust no damn body, cause these motherfuckers will turn on you in a damn heartbeat. Shit. Soon as the judge starts saying it time, shit starts sounding like Chinese numbers. Yeah. Huh? Well, oh. Motherfucker get pointing your ass out. Can't trust them. Friend, everybody ain't your partner. When you get fucked up, if you fucked up, you damn sure right about that. Like, damn. Gotta watch these motherfuckers. Said he would have killed for you niggas, and now I can't even deal with you niggas. And right there was Pope Ed Potter. 1 minute, he he'll kill for him. The next minute, he ain't dealing with them. Because they ain't solid. That's why. Motherfucker be trying to cross you out. Gotta watch him. That nigga you sitting beside, might want to think about it. Better watch that nigga. That nigga said, he talking to the Grim Reaper. Finna get rid of you niggas. Get rid of you niggas. Said his partner looked him in his eye before he took the case, and then he turned state. Snitch ass nigga. Can't fuck with these snitch ass niggas, man. Niggas ain't, they ain't solid like they used to be. Niggas, man, niggas ain't them straight snitches these days, man. It don't pay to roll with a whole bunch of motherfuckers, man, cause somebody in that group gonna tell. Especially 10 motherfuckers or more. Shh. Yeah, somebody gonna fold. Said his nigga hit him for some zips. Whew. I had that right there, Ham. Nigga hit me. Showed that nigga too much shit. That nigga hit me for some shit. What was it? I think it was like maybe a quarter, couple quarters. But it wasn't no weed though. It was some other shit. Can't trust these motherfuckers, man. Can't show them everything. Everybody ain't your friend. Everybody ain't your partner. Everybody ain't no real nigga. If I say I got you, I got you. When it's fucked up and get fucked up, just hold it down and keep it solid. And when you're not around, I protect your name. I won't let a nigga talk about you. Everybody ain't your friend. Everybody ain't your partner. Everybody ain't no real nigga. If I say I got you, I got you. When it's fucked up and it's like when Boosie get on some shit, that nigga just certified. It's like it's stamped. It ain't got to do shit else. You stamped. Cause this nigga right here let you know. Hey, he straight hood with the shit. You think this nigga gonna let whatever that shit happen in Dallas get away? That nigga probably got motherfuckers right now looking for whoever did it. I'm pretty sure he got some change on somebody's head. I'm pretty sure. Cause that nigga ain't finna let that right there slide. I promise you. I done done that so many times. I done gave my last to a motherfucker. I ain't know where the fuck I was finna get some money from. I'm talking about I'm down to my last. You just sit there and be like, damn, it's my last. I ain't got it. Then you let another motherfucker get it. And they ain't even solid. These motherfuckers ducking and dodging you and shit. They got the money. They just don't want to pay. Man, y'all, stay away from fake motherfuckers, man. Please. If they showing them signs that they fake, stay the fuck away from them. Oh, shit. That's the end of the video. Well, I'm finna get up out of here. Like, comment, share, subscribe. Turn your notification bells on. All that type of good stuff. Till next time, we up out of here. I'm gone.